Für die BMW and
for
gilt,
the BMW Group, the following applies.
Stets erfolgreich it always
successfully
das
further developed
its business.
And that was the case in the business year 2017. We achieved our targets.
With this group,
we are very clearly the number one in the premium
segment,
and that has been the case for 14 years now.
And
we intend 2018 to be our new ninth record year.
That is my ambition.
We are striving for new records relating to
group sales and
earnings before taxes. We are striving for new best figures. I am sure that the BMW Group has a future.
And that is always also reflected in the current ranking of Fortune's
world's most admired companies. BMW is amongst the top 20.
It is not only the best automobile manufacturer,
but also the best European company
in this prestigious ranking. Almost 90% of our cars are sold outside of Germany.
And the biggest model offensive in our history is running full throttle.
And thirdly, the BMW Group will lead technological change.
And for that, we are taking further strategic decisions in 2018.
Very shortly, we will be opening our campus for
autonomous driving near Munich. And in the course of the year, we will be presenting the fully electric concept vehicles, which will all go into series production. The first fully electric BMW, the iX3, our new technology flagship, the BMW iNext, the fascinating BMW iVision Dynamics,
which
I announced in Geneva as the BMW i4. That's the vehicle you can see over there.
iNext
and i4 are manufactured in Germany. These models again prove our innovative power. In 2017
in Germany and the UK,
we delivered less diesel vehicles. As you know, they emit less CO2 than gasoline engines. Nonetheless, our CO2 emissions in Europe were reduced to 122 grams CO2 per kilometer. Sustainable mobility for us also comprises the production and supply chain.
Efficient dynamics and our modern diesels are supporting sustainable mobility.
In an increasingly connected world, the BMW Group has one decisive advantage.
It is a global company
through and through and extremely flexible.
We are operating 30 production locations in 14 countries already today.
We are manufacturing electrified models at 10 locations.
And for that,
we are increasing our footprint in our whole big market region. Let me take you on a trip through all the important markets.
In the United States,
in 2017, we delivered more than 350,000 vehicles. And in 2018, we are expecting a slight growth.
In
Spartanburg, we have our biggest plant. Almost 9 billion euros have been invested so far,
and another 600 million will be invested.
Between 2018 and 2021
more than 70%
of the current production from Spartanburg was exported in 2017.
The most vehicles were
exported to China, followed by Germany.
All in all, the
BMW has created almost 70,000 direct and indirect jobs.
And according to the U.S. Department of Commerce, the BMW plant in Spartanburg is the biggest gemessen am
automotive
Wert, der größte
in
den
the United States based on value. All in all, the United States
insgesamt
is the second biggest purchasing market
for us with 4.7 billion euros.
And in all segments where we are represented, we want to be the leaders.
And in phase two of our model offensive, we are increasing the tempo.
Speed and tempo once again. We've got two focal points, luxury and X.
In the profitable luxury segment,
in the next 18 months alone, 8 new models will be launched.
Viertens, But the BMW iNEXT is much more than a vehicle. We consider it to be a modular kit for the future. It will enable the entire company and our brands in terms of technology, design and new approaches.
In the iNEXT,
we are combining the following topics: autonomous driving, connectivity, electrification and services.
Elektrifizierung
and
services.
Our targets for e-mobility
Unsere
have
Ziele
been set very clearly.
At least
140,000 electrified vehicles will be sold this year.
In Jahr.
Half a million e-vehicles and plug-in hybrids will be on the road
in Summe auf der
by the end of 2019 and 25 electrified models in the year
2025.
12 of them will be purely electric.
Davon rein elektrisch.
Let me just say something about the diesel.
Our diesels
belong to
amongst
the best in the world, and independent tests have confirmed this. They are important in order to achieve our CO2 emission targets. Driving bans for diesel vehicles are considered to be the wrong solution. We stand behind commitments that we made at the Diesel Summit.